What's up, guys? First video since being back in school.
What do you mean? I started filming a gaming channel.
Joey has a gaming channel. Anyway.
Welcome to Sports Skills Battle.
And a special twist. If I lose, I'm giving away the dough. $40 to the winner. If I win, I keep the money. So let's see how it goes, I guess. Joey, what's your first task?
Your first challenge is
Noah, how do you feel about this challenge?
If there's an audience part, I'm so
So every time, if no one hits the board on the first attempt, we'll move in. But Joey starts off with your throw. Oh yeah, special guest Evan. Ready, Joey? Oh my god, Joey hit the board for a shiny save.
Hey.
Joey, take the camera.
It's the least amount of tries, guys, so yeah. So did mine. Yeah.
Oh, in, right?
But yeah, me and Ethan are both in. Yeah, you can land on your foot. You just have to, throw before you land on your foot.
Like, here's Noah.
Oh, you have to make it. You have to make it. You have to make it right here. I won't be shocked. I don't know if that's mean or true. Cause the jeans! Yeah! The original three are in it!
No. Next battle?
Volleyball.
Probably. I look weird in selfie mode. Wow! That's a 360 in my backyard.
I love that.
So you have to make a clean serve to her. Then you have to do two clean hits, and then when she hits it on the third time, you gotta catch it.
Ready?
I think Evan's glad he's on this battle because this is really confusing. The second
one. Oh my god.
No, it doesn't matter. And Ethan's in it. Hit it again and catch it. Ethan's in the finale.
Bumps, yeah, I did gym volleyball. Alright, ready? Oh, you have to serve it too? That's asking a little much. There was not three sets. Give me it. The first one to make it's gonna be so lucky. You have to overhand serve, you know that, right? One! Oh! Oh!
I'm awful
at serving. Looks like that.
And yeah, I know. Joey's gonna take my money, man. Didn't serve it. Alright, we're changing the rules to two. Because this is impossible.
Yeah, we are changing the rules to two.
Here we go, Joey. Nice serve. Nice hit. Noah does get a chance because Joey did go first. He's got a... No!
Noah's in it. Yep. Here we go. That's a really good start.
Yeah!
Oh!
a while, have you?
Well, you might see him on B.R.E. gaming. Who knows? Anyway. Oh, well, B.R.E. gaming is going to be the channel that we are starting soon. The nice series with me talking like Fresh. So, what's up, guys? Yes, welcome to the finale of football. It's no Sim September, and yeah. Yeah, here we go.
Okay, alright. You start with here and touch it, Evan. Then you go back there, and then you go back there. You get three throws. Lowest time.
Wow. Look at this. Ready? This kid is in a finale.
The second ever one. I think the ever one.
Start at 10. You ready? The battle that we deleted? Okay. 3, 2, 1, go!
Not a bad throw. Oh, that was on the ground.
That's not a bad throw. Okay, he's moving back now. Yeah. Bad throw, and Evan has to hustle here. You can step on this grass and go up, but you cannot. Folks, he's already at 25 seconds, I believe. Caught it! Oh, and that football was perfectly led right to it. I think that was actually not a bad pass because it led him right to it. This is could be it. Doesn't matter.
I thought I was
going to
lose this.
Whoa. Ethan's money's his. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that thick boy subscribe button. Drop a like if you haven't yet so that Noah can win a battle in the near future. Don't miss online schooling stereotypes coming out as I leaked on the game channel.
It's not happening. I'm not winning. I got into the finale, but it got rigged. Joey won it and such.
Remember, hit that boy for us, would ya? And have a great day.